Oh yeah.
That's why you can't really see it right now. But there's little bit of light. Like my black hands are a little like popping out, so the one here is showing you this one. Himalayan charcoal, this one. My forehead now. Yeah. Can I open it off of the charcoal? Yeah. Get all of it off of this. Can't tell. My hair's under my face. I think I got all of it, I think. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed that, literally. So, yeah. Oh, I can actually see myself, literally. Turn my face off. Those ones are really good. Actually, I think I swapped it around. It should be doing charcoal first, then do matcha. Matcha is more like a softener. You can go either way, it's up to you. Or if you can put both in one face, like you can put the black, like charcoal on your nose, or wherever you need it. It's more like charcoal one is mostly for your blackheads, charcoal. And the matcha is for just the other parts of your face. So, yeah. Or T-zone, like your sits up here, like this here, and the nose a little bit there. So, hopefully you like that. And that's it. So, yeah. So, see the glow yet? Anyway, still good.